My name is Professor Suresh Narine at Trent University. I'm the director of the Trent Center for Biomaterials Research, and I teach in physics and chemistry. So how does one foster entrepreneurship? I think there is an entrepreneur in everyone, and that good training and proper motivation can bring that aspect of students out in ways that can be immensely rewarding to both the students and in our case, their professor. What it's about is unlocking that applied nature. And when you can demonstrate to a student that what they have learned is directly applicable to solving problems, there's kind of a spontaneous combustion that happens. And you are able very quickly to unlock an entrepreneurial spirit. It's very important once you've done that to follow it up with the right mentorship and continue to sharpen the saw of motivation. But it's that moment, and you can almost, if you're paying attention, you can almost identify when that moment happens, when that, don't want to use the cliche eureka, but when that moment happens and the lights go on and students realize that, look, what I'm doing is relevant. What I'm doing is a catapult into making massive potential changes in my world around me. And so I think teachers who live at that interface between the fundamental and the applied, you begin to be addicted to that moment. You get addicted to when the lights go on. At the TCBR, we thrive off of that moment.